A fire in Terre Haute leaves one local business damaged. Details are few at this time, but it happened just after 6 o'clock this evening at Ebash Video Game Center on 3rd Street in Terre Haute. Patrons were evacuated from the building. There did not appear to be significant damage. And according to Ebash's Facebook page, there were no injuries. They will be closed for a while, but will soon reopen.